I am Dickie Arbiter, former Buckingham Palace spokesman, now royal commentator. I think for the Prince of Wales, it was a bit embarrassing to say, yes, I am in love. So you can't fault the man for saying what he did say, given that they're not brought up to express emotions.
No, it turned out he was having a full-blown love affair with someone else, so...